Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before. For all I know, you're just some random asshole. Fuck off!
I'll tell you what. How about I break both your legs and drag you through the streets back to Rice's place, huh? And then he can explain to you that you should have cooperated.
Okay! Jesus! You are one of Rice's thugs. You guys are the only ones who'd act this shitty. Here's your money. Take it.
And if I have to come back here...
You won't get any more attitude. Mi casa, su casa. Just don't hurt me, all right?
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east, to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
How you doing, mate?
I'm running errands for Rice. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of answers in. And much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Hey, Kareem, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
All right. You'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Ugh!
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Gotta get that gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Lou, anyone here?
Just stay still. Maybe he'll go away.
Anyone here? Rice sent me. I'm here for a pickup.
Yes? Who goes there?
I'm here on Rice's behalf. I'm supposed to pick something up.
Oh my God, that's one of Rice's men. What do I do?
Just tell him to go away. Do it nice and maybe he'll leave us alone. Better yet, send him to Gersel. He'll know what to do.
Please, we don't know anything. Go, talk to Gersel. He lives above the store. I told you what I know. Please, just leave us alone. Gersel's house is the big one in the center of town. Go talk to him.
Who is it?
Hey, I'm looking for someone in charge here. Rice sent me.
Oh, you want Gersel? Check the big house in the center of the village. He lives upstairs. Just be careful around his woman. She's hell on wheels.
Thanks.
Didn't you hear what I said? The big house in the center.
Yeah?
Hey, Rice sent me here to pick up something for him.
You won't find it here. Not here. Not in this house. Not anywhere around this house. Gersel. Gersel is the one you're looking for. Please, I don't want any trouble. If you need to talk to somebody, find Gersel. He lives above the store.
Hey, anybody in there?
Shh, not so loud. You'll draw the monsters.
Look, I got rid of them, but you better reinforce that gate before more show up.
You got rid of them? All of them?
Rice sent me. You Gersel?
Oh, you were for Rice. I should have known this was too good to be true.
You've taken enough. You can't have any more freaking tell him.
Ayla, please. Just let me talk to the man.
You can't just push us around like this. Furkin gonna kick your ass. Do it, Furkin. Kick his ass.
For God's sake. Look, I don't want any trouble. But we already paid this month. You're gonna bleed us dry.
That is entirely not my problem. Rise wants his payment, so you make the payment or things get bad for you. And your woman.
You can't threaten us. Kick his ass, Furkin.
Give me a break, Ayla. All right, fine. Here. This is all of it.
Ugh. A real man would have kicked his ass.
Yeah, I'll leave you to it. Sounds like you have bigger problems than money. Okay, Kareem, I got Gersel's money. I fucking hate myself now, but I got the money.
The self-hatred fades eventually. Just one pickup to go, at the ferry station on the old pier.
There's a ferry?
Well, there was until the Navy sent it to the bottom of the bay. Dozens of people were stranded there, waiting for another one that never came.
Are there any boats left?
Yes, but any boat that tries to leave the bay gets blown right out of the water.
First to get to the drops.
Any guess how those infected got through the fence?
Guess? I know exactly how they got in. That masked nutjob soared through the husk.
Who are you talking about?
They call him Gas Mask Man. He lives outside. He's crazy in the head, so he wears a gas mask all the time, like it's going to protect him.
And you're sure it was him?
One of the guards saw him cut the husk and run off. Someone's got to do something about that guy.
Here to make a pickup for Rise.
Back already? We just paid off, you bloodsuckers.
Don't shoot the messenger. I'm just trying to get by like everybody else.
Yeah? So are we. Rise said he'd protect us if we paid him. But so far, all he's done is take our money. There's no protection, just threats. You any different?
Look, all I want to do is get this over with. What's it gonna take, huh? Don't need to point out how easy it would be to set this entire place on fire?
Jesus Christ. You people are fucking monsters. All my money's in that satchel. Take it and get the fuck out.
Hey, for what it's worth, this isn't something I want to do. I'd rather be helping you guys.
And yet you're still doing it, aren't you?
Okay, Kareem, I made the collection at the ferry station, and I'm pretty sure I'm going to hell.
Join the club. Now, come back and claim your prize. Good job today.
Do you? I'm Neil Fallon. I'm a journalist for International Affairs magazine.
Yeah, I've heard of you.
You have?
How the hell did you get in here?
It wasn't so hard during the first few days of the quarantine. And when they put Suleiman in charge, it was pretty clear how things were going to go.
So you decided to stick around?
Actually, I've decided to leave. Though God knows how that's going to happen. I've been in some lockdown cities before, but there's usually someone you can bribe. Not here.
I can't get you out of Haran. I'm not sure anyone can.
No, of course. But I've been documenting this place, pretty much from day one. I've interviewed hundreds of, well, people who aren't people anymore. Suleiman has a lot to answer for. The world needs to know what's happened, and look, I'm kind of desperate here. I've lost my work, all of it. I was holed up at an internet cafe when a mob of infected landed on me. I got out without a bite, but I left my satchel at the cafe.
And everything's in the satchel?
Most of it. They chased me for a while, so I finally had to ditch my camera in a car. Look, I know it's a lot to ask.
Right, even if I recovered them, you still don't have a way out of here.
Mister, if I can't get my work back, there's no reason for me to get out.
Now that cafe's in a bad area. I'll think about it, but no promises, okay?
There's a bandit in orange behind every corner.
What's the matter?
That brute Haroon threw my sister Aida out of the village.
She's a widow with two children, Yasmina and Jamil. They snuck under the fence to go after their mother. Yasmina came back yesterday, but Aida and Jamil are still out there.
Please, can you find my sister and nephew and bring them back?
I'll do what I can. Where's the girl?
In my house. She's hiding from Haroon. She thinks he'll throw her out, too.
Maybe I'll talk to Haroon. He's not here.
Oh. Well, you'd better go find him.
Sees everything. Don't forget.
Where can I find Harun?
Yeah, most likely he's under the bridge. That is where most trolls reside. Eating fish heads, perhaps.
Yes, Mina? Hey, I want to help your mom. Can you talk to me? Your mom's in danger. I need to find her.
She's gone. She was beaten. Harun says you can't be here once you've been beaten.
I'm going to get her to a place that has medicine. They won't make her leave. Now, can you tell me what happened to you and your brother?
Me and Jamil went under the fence to find our mom. It took a while, but we found her at the houses behind the tunnel. Only there was a biter there. He beat me. And my mom hit him on the head.
You were bitten?
Only a little. I tried to get away.
What did your mom do?
She put us in a house, and then she went to look for medicine. When she came back, she told Jamil to wait there, and then she took me to the man.
Did he give you medicine?
Yes. He said we would both need more, but that me and my mom could stay in his basement as his puppets. I don't know what he meant, but my mom got scared and hit him, and told me to run. So I did.
It's all right, Yasmina. I'll find her. Where does the man live?
I'm not sure. It's a house with hammers and axes.
And where's your brother?
Jamil is hiding in the house with the red flowers.
You're a brave girl, Yasmina, but I need you to stay here a little longer, okay? And keep away from Harun until I get back. Can you do that?
You're really going to find my brother and mom?
Yeah, you bet I will.
Thank you, mister.
Harun?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Why'd you force that woman to leave the village?
You mean Ida? She's infected. All infected gotta go outside.
Is that Gersel's rule?
Some people don't want to make the tough calls around here. Well, I did. If Ida didn't want to get thrown out, she shouldn't have let herself get bit. Tough luck. Bad break.
What about her kids?
What about them? There's no Antazin around here. I was doing them a favor so they wouldn't have to watch us hacking up their mum when she turns into a fucking monster.
I'm starting not to like you.
Hey, I'm not looking for trouble. You seem like a good guy. Have a nice day, okay?
Now go fuck yourself. My conscience is clean. I did the right thing.
Do you copy?
I copy. What's wrong?
Someone's turned on the 18th floor. We're doing our best to contain the situation, but... I can't sugarcoat this, Crane. We need Anderson right fucking now!
Rise has promised me 2 crates, Brecken. 2 crates. I'm doing this shit as fast as I can, I swear.
Just... God, just hurry, please!
All right, Alfie, two down, one to go.
I was listening to them moaning for hours. I thought I'd go insane. Thank you. I greatly appreciate it.
I don't know, about halfway back, I guess.
Good. I need you to make a quick detour.
Why?
One of our patrols went off the grid somewhere near the market.
How is that my problem?
I'm making it your problem. See if you can find them, or don't bother coming back.
Distance from right. They just as soon shoot you as look. The colored smoke, it means air.
drops and talk with Rice.
Hey, have you seen that house with the red smoke pouring out of it? If Rice's people spot it, they're gonna come knocking on his door. Someone ought to warn him.
I've got enough trouble right now, but I'll think about it.
Hey, Crane. It's good to see you. What happened here, it's so very sad. Sorry, man. No access to the upper floors.
Why?
Someone infected went full-blown. The 18th floor is a slaughterhouse now. No one's allowed in.
There's a lot to be done around the tower. Hope you find some time to take a look at the board.
What's the point of the airdrops? Rice takes everything away.
You want antithene? Forget about the drops and talk with Rice.
Hey, I saw your notice on the bulletin board.
You're a runner. Excellent. That idiot Dawood sat on my glasses in the canteen and I'm blind as a bat. How can I help Alfie if I can't see anything? I've got a backup pair at my place. It's not far away. It's, you know, I can't get there myself.
You need anything else while I'm there?
Oh my god, you'll do this for me? Thank you. Oh, and one more thing. See, we're going to start a vegetable garden on the roof, you know, so we can maybe not starve to death. But nobody here really knows how to do it. On my birthday, I got a book on gardening. I never read it. It's growing vegetables for dum-dums or something like that. It should be on a bookcase, but, you know, you might have to look around for it.
As soon as the crate hits the ground, there's a guy in orange waiting for it.
What's the point of the arrows? Rice takes...
I've got a special deal for you.
Set in the city, traveling would be easier.
Thank you. I thought I wouldn't make it.
Keep it away! Shit!
Kareem, I think I found your lost patrol. Something ripped them limb from...
Don't damage them. They're worth more than all those dead assholes put together.
Thank you.
There you are!
Did you find the envelope?
Not yet. Wait a sec.